The important tools you need to foster a collaborative online learning experience are organized neatly within the Collaborate with the Ultra Experience user interface. This video was designed to give you a quick tour of all the important features and controls in the user interface. Depending on your role, participant or moderator, slightly different options may be present in the interface. Note that the interface controls are organized in two separate areas: the session menu on the left side, and the Collaborate panel on the right side. First, let's take a look at the Collaborate panel. The first time you access a session as a moderator, you will want to access the Settings panel to configure your audio, video, chat, and whiteboard settings for all your participants. Once participants join the session, welcome them using the chat function. You can also access the participant list to see who has joined your session, or share content from this area, which we'll talk about in just a bit. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of the options in the session menu on the left side of the interface. While the Collaborate panel controls all the collaboration tools you will need to engage participants during a session, the session menu on the left was designed to give you control over the technical options for your own Collaborate session. Here you will find settings to record a session, set up a session so that participants can call in on their phone, report an issue, get help, or learn more about using Collaborate with the Ultra Experience. In the middle of the screen, you will notice what's commonly called the media space. Currently, you see student avatars in the media space, and students raising their hands and asking the moderator questions using the chat function. Individual user settings for participants are accessed from the Collaborate panel. Once a participant is selected, you can make them a moderator, a presenter, a closed captioner, remove them from your session, or mute audio. Additionally, you have the option to mute all participants. Back in the media space, a participant has enabled live video sharing, and the moderator begins sharing content with the session participants. To share content, an application, or the whiteboard, or access any of the other great collaboration tools like polling, simply access the Collaborate panel and click the Share Content button. In the current example, the moderator has chosen to share a presentation and poll the participants about a particular question on the slide. After the results of the poll come in, you can share the results with the participants, or you can end the poll. And that's it. You're ready to jump in and start collaborating.